Hey everybody, welcome back. This is Jammer's Metal Mischief, man. It's my exploration of 21st century metal. I was gone for a while, I'm back. You guys recommended to me Kensington Streets. I have no idea who or what a Kensington is, except maybe a town in England, I think, is it? I don't know how metal they are, I don't know how rocky they are, but we're gonna find out. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to enjoy it, because you guys haven't really steered me wrong just yet with your recommendations. But before we kick in, what I want to do is ask you politely and gently to look at the description and all the links within it and see if there's anything you dig, including the Patreon at patreon.com/supermachojedinight, where you can throw me a couple of bucks and this will all be easier on me. There's lots of fun rewards in there, so go check them out. Where was I? Yes, we're going to jump in right now. My spiel's over. Good start. Float in gray and drown in gold. Not sure how to approach those lyrics just yet. Okay, this is a little more heavy rock than heavy metal, but that's all right. I am digging every minute of it, this whole minute of it so far. Oh, it's got the background vocals I like. It's got the backing of the main vocals just fine. It's starting to question life, I feel, and that's fine. Say that everything caves in on. Okay, I'm reading the lyrics because they're a little low mix. It's all just questioning life, really. How do we know when we each stop falling? That's a good question. I read something today that made me want to fall, but whatever. This turned into a breakup song. I love these little breaks like that where they're just doing the mostly a cappella. I mean, maybe there's one, maybe two instruments in the background, but it's all tamped down. I like that. I like to hear just the voices sometimes. Fall. just frolicking. That was really good. I appreciated that. Thank you very much for recommending that. I enjoyed just about every bit of it. I can't find any true fault with it, but it didn't really pump me up, and it put a few images in my head that I really wasn't prepared to deal with today. So I am going to give it 4. I will listen to it again at some point, and I would be appreciative of more Kensington, because I want to know what they're all about. Having said all of that, keep rocking, bitches.